leaving it back to begin for a shot that hit a sticker leg and bounced to the corner. Giroux getting it to Voracek, racing to the other side, back to back to Giroux, shot hit the post, rebound again, he stuffed it wide. Oh, so close. Claude Giroux, and Shen pass, looking for McGinn, but just a little too far in front of him and cleared to center. Right back in go the Flyers. It's Grossman, takes a look, finds fires, save, rebound McGinn, he scores! Again!
But give Grossman some opportunity, or actually some accolades for that, getting that shot on net and making it tough for Luongo to handle it.
Grossman and Gustafsson will get the assist and a turnover and a goal as Kesler pops it into the empty net. Strong again, now it's Reed. Takes it free but falls down. Finally, at the puck toward Couturier, tipped away from Strike. And now, out in center ice, the Canucks will move up with it. Here's Hansen to the backhand, cutting on in! Save Mason, puck sitting right next to him, and then finally taken behind the net here early in the second. Flyers will move it ahead. It's passed to Voracek, up the right wing with it. Voracek centering, it's an aerial. They score! Time again, again! Still, or Ronaldo, and that shot just wide. The other side. That's a nice pass there to Kesler. Kesler moving up, the drop pass. Now the shot, glove save made by Mason off of Bieksa. Two for the Flyers, bouncing puck, handling it. Now the pass for Simmons, and it's tipped away from him. He's been bouncing the entire way. Now Kesler gets past Gustafsson. Ryan Kesler moving up. Kesler the shot. Save made. Mason in the rebound to Gustafsson. And he will try to get away from the pressure. Daniel Sedin with a shot that deflects into the slot. Gobbled up by Couturier. He'll lead the Flyers the other way. John Couturier gains the line. Swings wide to the right wing. Centers it in front of a skate. And then Talbot saved Luongo. Battling here. Canucks come away with it. Henrik Sedin's pass back. Tipped out by Voracek. He's racing after. He'll force Luongo to come out of the net. And he'll give it away to Voracek out in front. And went off from McGinn and NBX before Henrik Sedin comes up with the puck. His cross-ice pass is on the money. Higgins around behind the net. Pursued by Grossman. Grossman let go just in time so he didn't get a penalty. Now Henrik Sedin has the puck in one of his offices. Got it in front and they score. Higgins blasting it past Mason to tie the game at two. Santarelli with the pass. Richardson tries to get it back in front, but it's tipped away. It was actually Richardson. Richardson now for Santarelli. Now the puck back toward Hamhuis. He'll flip one. Redirected save. Mason up with Santarelli. There's Higgins with a shot. Shoulder save. Mason rebound around behind. Higgins turned it back out in front. Now it's Hamhuis getting it down low. Sedin, the Higgins shot. Mason, you take rebound. They score.